Hey y'all, it's LaShonda Henry, aka Sister Sense, aka Mahogany Mama, Black Parenting Blog, here at Blogalicious having an amazing time. And okay, I'm not even going to introduce this sister right here because I'm going to introduce her fabulous dress first. Let me just step back for a second because you know what? She made this dress. Okay, do a twirl and take off the tag so they can see it in all its awesomeness right here. Because today we're going to be talking about savviness, how you can be savvy for yourself, for your babies, and blog and love it and do it all at the same time. So go.
I am Natasha Nichols from housefulofnichols.com. I made this dress for myself for Easter. I started sewing in November when I realized that everything that I wanted was way out of my budget. I have four children. I'm a stay-at-home mom. My husband works. So therefore, I decided that I was going to pick up sewing crazy-like. I learned on YouTube, and now I can make myself my clothing for way less. My pocket loves it. I'm sure you all will, too.
Awesome, absolutely. Now, we talked about corduroy jackets and $150.
I just made my daughter a corduroy jacket for her birthday, which was on the 24th of September, and it's fully lined with flannel, and it was the most fantastic thing that I've made to date, because all of the little corduroy jackets that I saw for her, her little four-year-old self, which is probably going to be bigger next year for winter, were $75. Up to $150, and I'm not spending that on a 40.
Clearly, we got to keep this conversation rolling. It is expensive, and is that what you talk about on your blog?
That is not all that I talk about on my blog, actually. My blog started and got the name Houseful of Nichols because I found out that I was pregnant. I found out that my third child was actually a third and fourth child.
Ooh.
So it was going to make our family a four into a family of six.
Wow.
So on my blog, I talk about things that we do as a family in Chicago, because most people assume when you have more than two children, you don't go anywhere. Recipes that I've done, any DIY projects that I've done, and any parenting issues that come up. The last thing that I talked about was the Chicago Teachers Union strike and how it affected us and my seventh grade son.
Okay, so you've got quite a bit going on your blog.
I do.
How do they find it? Where do they go?
They go to www.houseful, with one L, of Nichols, and that's NICHOLES.com. And you can also follow me on Twitter @HF of Nichols.
Awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.